Alright, what is up guys? Jeremy from the Mousecast here today. So I finally made it to Arizona. We're in the Phoenix area, something like that. It's my first night here. I got here a few hours ago, so I just came over to one of the local ponds, and apparently they have channel catfish in there, and I've never caught one of those before. So I'm just coming over to see if I can catch one before it gets dark in about 45 minutes. So let's see how this goes. That's a catfish. Oh my God, that's a nice, oh. Yeah, that was a big one. Oh. Did it break the freaking line? Dude, it broke my line. That must have been like a 15 pound catfish. What the hell, man? Dude, my rod almost got pulled in. That was freaking... That's so depressing.
Waterfalls, because that water has the most oxygen in it. That's where they're going to be sitting. They're just going to be sitting around here. See, you already have one. Well, yeah, see? Oh, shoot. Dude, those fish are pretty aggressive. Grass carp, oh my God. Yeah. Or it's a catfish. Yeah. No, you can't. No, this is, no. I forgot to set my freaking drag. No. You gotta be kidding, man. Ah, the same thing with yesterday. Just as I was about to set the freaking drag. Ah!
Oh, I got you guys Back the boat up this way. Back the boat, back it up this way.
Come on. Oh no! Missed him. He was just nibbling at it.
Oh, we got a fish!
Oh, it's big. You filming that? Yep.
Got one!
Catfish for sure.
Yeah! First jail cat! Yes. Let's go!
Catfish!
Dad, come over here.
You filming? Is it rolling? Let me see. Yeah, buddy. First channel catfish ever. I've got to wash this guy's spines. There you go. Swallow the hook. So
swallow the hook?
Yep. That is my first channel catfish. It's tiny, but it's nice. Alright, let's get this rod out of the way.
Alright, let's eat him.
Nice. Alright guys, this is my first channel catfish ever. I'm so excited to have caught this. Nice. I'm gonna be very careful. Thanks for coming by. See you later.
Yo, Dan, I got a catfish, man. I got a catfish.
and it tangled up. So look, I have a catfish, but it tangled up my line, so I can't use my reel. So look, I have to hand line it in. Here, just leave that rod. In fact, I want you to go check out that rod, okay? And this isn't even a big catfish. go check that rod. Go, like, just reel it in. Oh, it snagged. What the hell? Just reel it in. Is there a fish on there? No. Tighten the drag, the little screw on the top, turn it right. That's not a big one. Touch it. This is a fat little channel cat. Alright, I'm gonna go get the sucker back. Scrub it a little bit. There he goes.
Yeah, baby. New species. Hey, there we go, guys. I have no idea what this is, but it looks like a pike minnow, maybe? Hell yeah, guys. That's a new species. Yes! Don't know what it is. I'll identify it later. All right, let's let this pike. I'm pretty sure this is a pike minnow. Got it. It's time. Please don't come off. What are you? Rock bass. Yeah, buddy. Little rock bass. This could be a shadow bass, but I'm 99% sure it's a rock bass. Pretty little fish, though.